Welcome to MotorStorm.
Hey everybody, welcome back to MotorStorm Pacific Rift. where we go to the air zone, I guess. You know, nothing to do but jump in. Did it get that stuff? Okay, Caldera Ridge Nosebleed. 3 minutes. How are we gonna do that? With Hank's ride! Oh, that looks like an old observatory. I gotta tell you guys, I almost forgot to record this. And for good reason. Because I got myself Formula 1 2012, and that game is just... oh, so great. I'm playing through a season right now. You know, race to race, practice, get to know the track, get to the qualifying. Oh, lots of stuff happening! Ew, hello! Oh, this track? Alright. Oh, good. Yeah, and then... is this like the way to go, or... nah, this is definitely not the way to go. Yeah, then qualifying, and then the race, and it's a lot of fun, a lot of fun. Trying to get all the apexes just right. I'm thinking of a format that I could introduce to my channel. I don't want to make it like a full let's play, because I really have to concentrate on that game. I cannot talk whilst playing well. So maybe for my second season, I'll have like races, you know? I'll give you on a weekend, now that Formula 1 is... oh my gosh! Now that Formula 1 is almost over! Ah, that's not a door! That's not a door at all. You know, Friday, I record some training. Not... not like live commentary, but maybe post-commentary, maybe just the videos. That would be kind of cool. And you know, and then Saturday I upload the qualifying. Maybe again some post-commentary, and then on Sunday I upload the race. But I'll have to see how that works. It would be interesting to do like post commentary. Yikes! Jesus! Oh gosh! Oh wow! Oh man, it's quite... actually, today has been quite a like a I wouldn't say I don't want to say slow day, but but like I've been a little damped because I've been having some minor headache the whole day and just not felt up to speed. Oh wow! I forgot that this was the finish already. I thought I had another lap to go. I was so distracted talking, but look at that. We win, we got the time limit easy. And we move on. So yeah, that's maybe something that'll come once Formula 1 season has ended and I'm through my first season and I driving with Lotus, Caterham Lotus is the team I'm playing, and it's not so good. I can't really compete with that car, but anyway, back to this game. Great game, Formula 1. Get it if you think about it. It's worth it. But here we go. What do we do here? Oh, it's a quad thingy. Drift. Pedal to the floor. Quads don't have pedals. How would I... put the pedal to the floor. Let's see if I got something more cool looking here. Oh yeah, this looks... Wasabi Eagle! This looks good. Let's try this. The Rift. I must be playing this map for the third time at least. And just can't... I can't. The quad, guys! Oh no, that's new! Oh, it's a checkpoint event. Oh, I'm gonna fail! But at least my quad looks cool. Oh, I got the boost! Come on, give it everything you've got. No. Nice cornering skills, Daniel. Yes, I gotta talk to myself because nobody else will. Ew, gosh. Oh, wow. No, that's not helpful. Get on there. Oh, this is all very narrow. Ew, this is a tunnel if I ever saw one. Crap. Oh, that cost me a lot of time. A lot of time. You feel me? Oh my gosh! That was super close. I'm like halfway there only. I feel like this like was only the easy beginning here. And I'm already having trouble. Oh, wow, that... Oh, the speed! No! Crap. Oh, I may have lost it right there. And even more so right there. No! What's happening? Oh, man. I don't have enough boost on this vehicle, that's for sure. I need it! Oh gosh. Oh damn! Ah, look at that! Oh, just not. I flew through it. Let's try this again. Let's do it again, guys. Let's do it again. This time with more better. Alright. Let's concentrate on the track. Yikes! Now, you really cannot afford to miss a single gate. Or checkpoint, or whatever they want to call it these days. I mean, so far so good, but that's the easy part. Yeah, that's the easy part up until here. Now comes the difficulty. I think I need to save some boost for cornering. Oh yeah, that was better. Okay, this one. Good. Uh-huh. Okay. I know I'm pretty quiet, but I need the concentration. Yeah! I did it! Alright. And with gold, may I add. Oh, that song. You hear that? Oh, that's a cool song. Heavy water zone. What level? This one, eh? You know what? Let's try it again. Before we advance. Let's try and get some gold on this beachcomber. Her. World War II airbase. Told you last time. Was something like that. Without even reading this. I'm such a good observer. Observer? Yeah, I think that's right. Of the nature and the stuffs. Alright. Hanks Rad! Yo, everybody! Oh, the other guy with that backloader guy thingy there, I don't know what that is actually called, so. Let's head down the track! Woo-wee. Uh-huh. Oh no! I've made that mistake last time. Oh, there's a gun! Ah, yeah, there's a gun. Oh, wow. Oh, and there's stones! Oh, you're gonna have a good time watching this video. Me driving into every possible obstacle. Oh, get out of the way, guys. My hood? I don't need my hood. Oh. I love being stuck behind, guys. I'm going to the beach! Root! Oh, that may have been a mistake. Crapola! Ooh, sounds like a jet engine about to lift off. This is the captain speaking. Prepare for liftoff. Oh, backwards boost there. That's not really fast. Or is it? No, it's not. No, it's not. I need to be a little bit more subtle. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. That's what you get. You don't mess with me. Aha! This time I went besides the big ass stone. Hey guys! Welcome to the party. Oh, did you see that? That was brutal. Oh, crap, crap, crap. You know, my car shells really easily. You know, one hit to the top and tires go away and suspensions are just flying everywhere. How freaking far away are first and second place? Okay, got second. Oh, there's first. Look at him. Smug son of a bitch. Oh no! I lost it again, didn't I? Big time. Oh man, second again. This is not my track, let me tell you. And by quite a lot. Analysia Moosebrugger. Map. Let's continue. Let's do this another time again. It's not my race, guys. It's not my race. Maybe I should try a different car. I know, but let's stay in the water soon. From the beachcomber, we go to Cascade Falls. An Eliminator. I may actually check out the Mud Plugger. Brum, brum, brum. Sounds like a very off-roady vehicle. Let's just put it lightly and put it like that. Okay, it's been about 15 minutes here. Okay, good. Gives me a lot of time for more races. My headache's starting to kick in though, and that I don't like. Maybe sitting in a dark room, like, oh no, I gotta convert this in feet. Let me try and convert this in feet. I'm sitting about 2 meters away from my TV. It's not that big. It's a 32-incher. Oh yeah, that was not good. I gotta go down there where the deep water is and not go into deep water. So that's about 6 to 7 feet. It's not like all in my face, but still, you know, it's pretty bright on the eyes and you want to avoid that. Did you see that rainbow? Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Screw you guys. I got places to be. Namely first. Come on, Mud Plugger. There we go. That's more like a spot for a guy like me. A winner. Okay, now stay to the left. Don't go into the deep end. That's good advice for life, too. Drive, man! Drive! I ain't got no time to spare here! Flame Boys in the next victim. Serves you right for having a punk-ass name like Flame Boy. Hey, I'm Flame Boy, everybody. Call me Flame. Oh gosh, this is not... No, 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 no! Oh my gosh. See? That's how you change lanes. I wanted to do that. Alright. One more guy. Evelyn. Oh, one more gal! Don't screw it up now. Don't screw it up now! Woo! It's really crazy because you have no idea. Oh, gush. Gush. Gush and good. You have no idea how far behind they are. If at any moment they pass you and you're out. Oh, same song again? I mean, it's a great song. It's a great intro. Oh, this is sort of guitar, but I want to hear it every day. Earth Zone time! What do I need here? Speed, so I need the target time on this one. But I don't want to do that. Sugar Rush? Did I do that before? No, it's new. Nice. Okay, I got the target time. I don't care. Let me take this. Rally cars. Yeah, they are fast. And we want fast. But I want something a little more. Although this has a, like a British thing on it. I take the muscle car. In pink and black. Why not? It's gonna be brown at the end. Anyway. Sugar Rush. Old sugar plantation. No. Oh no. Machinery and rusty metal. Oh no. Zero visibility of the cane fields. Oh. Why did I choose this game? Oh no! You just know I'm gonna drive into things. Alright, let's do this. Whoa, that was a fast start. Ooh, I wanna jump up. Aww, not like this. Crap. Oh, look. Oh! Sorry! Oh, wow, that turns quick. Ooh. Guess that thing. Oh. It's got some handling on it. I gotta get used to this. This is not some kind of sluggish vehicle. This is like, oh, you wanna turn? Oh, too bad. I turned 5 seconds ago already. Oh my gosh! I don't know where the track goes. Oh my gosh! That's healthy. Oh, look at that. Perfect straightaway. Oh! Oh no! I'm a plane! I saw it there, but I just had to freaking jump the quarter pile. And I'm in the fields. Aw, man! Oh man, this is not, no. I gotta get used to this track before I can do any sorts of well on it. You know what? Oh, stupid cacti. Yee-hoo! There we go. Oh, that's a turn! Yeah, I'm not gonna get the target time. See that? I came to a complete halt! Oh, let's go straight. Oh, I've been here last time. I thought I'm going to see something new. Oh, there's a guide rail. Okay, Speedy Gonzalez, let's go! Fastest miles of Mexico! Oh, that guy didn't know how to drive. No! Oh, this is so hard to fit through. Boost, 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 boost! Oh, wow, you have to turn so early. I'm fifth. Yeah. I know I have in the description that this is a fun racer, but fun is different. This is fear. Okay, third. With, oh wow. Uh oh. I need 15 seconds more for the target time. Wow. Well, I guess the second lap wasn't like too bad. But still. Let's get back to the air soon. We have a speed. What? Caldera Ridge. Just been here. Speed event. What's a speed event? Uh oh. Oh no, not again. Oh well. Let's do this. I love the track in the background. Oh, I missed. Oh man. Oh wow. I can't forget that. Let's try again. Oh man, I love this sound. I gotta check out who that is. If you know who sings that song, please tell me. I love to purchase it. You know, how are you even... How are you supposed to do that? Some more sound? Let's try it one more time. I don't like this track like at all. Oh, I'm gonna need so many tries to do this. You just know that this is, like, impossible. I think we're slowly, but surely getting in the realm of impossibility with the race difficulty. I heard that at one point this game gets just impossible to beat. Whoa! Oh, yes, I did it. Easy, easy. Okay, the first one was hard, or the third, and then it just got easy. That's not quite as good a song. Alright, but I say for today, this is it. Yep. Buggy, we get some stuff. Yes, I know, I can control all the vehicles very well. But yeah, so that's it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I see you next time.